Any message for the people out there that might be watching this right now?
Keep my name out your mouth. I'm gonna keep my foot out your ass.
All right, really cool. Thank you.
I'm telling you, you have somebody on the line. You have somebody on the line.
Like you ready to go fight Tony Tucker?
Tony knew I was about him up. Tony had that coming. Who you bet on, champ? Tony Tucker or Riddick Bowe?
Bowe.
You know, Bowe, you different character then. You bust anybody up.
Facts.
Like I'm telling you, only thing I was so mad with Bowe. Because he went fight Lennox Lewis.
Yeah, he had him.
Here they go.
He still got. Riddick, what do you call him? Bowe.
I'm telling you, before he fought, he was scared of you.
I know Lennox.
But you know, he ain't fighting. He knew I owed him for the minute. We can't keep saying that same stuff.
I'm trying to say,
Bo, I know you. Just like you bust that other guy in the mouth.
I never had an opportunity to do him like that.
Bo had Jess Walker. Bo had became the undisputed heavyweight champion of the world.
Big deal.
And then one number, one champion, and it was Riddick Bowe.